Hello friends, welcome to join us on this cold spring morning. So today we're going to show you how to turn this into this. All right, let's cut this about, I don't know, this far in.
Let's take it all out quickly.
It's my first time doing it, so I'm not sure if this is gonna work, but it's the same idea as, like, say, cutting notches in a piece of wood for a hinge, or for any other thing where you do a bunch of cuts with a saw and then you chisel it out. So I need a sledge hammer. Let me get my sledge.
Crank it.
Okay. Huh, there we go.
You just wiggle them until they break. Let's try this one. You just wiggle them and wiggle them until they come in.
Well, that's how far we are. Now I gotta get the edges good. Look at this one.
What?
It's just broken pieces.
Well.
All right, let's try again. Can you give me the little chainsaw?
Look. Just right.
It's just too long.
It's
gonna go right through. Look at this one. This is perfect.
Did I rev it?
Anyways, good enough. So for the final edging around the planters, I'm going to try a flappy paddle type disc, see if that will do. Just to get a, the last little edge nice. So this is the finished product. We got some pansies in here. You don't really have to worry about how rough the cuts are down inside because you only just see the top edge. Let's take a look at the other one. Worked out nice. And here's the little chainsaw MS170 with the little 12-inch bar that I used to do that. It was nice working with a 12-inch bar, as you saw when I went with a larger bar. It was easy to go a little too deep. Flower pot made out of a log. Oh. This is going to turn into an injury video. I'm not careful.